So does Sandesh Khali's villain have a dangerous foreign links with the CBI team probing the attack on the ED officials earlier this year? When it comes to Sheikh Shahjahan's aide, led to searches happening in Sandesh Khali for several hours after getting incriminating leads during the investigation. Now, during these searches, Sheikh Shahjahan's aide's residence, they found a huge cache of arms and ammunition. The recoveries were so alarming that the CBI had to rope in officials from the NSG's bomb disposal squad who came in to defuse some of them, which suspected to be country-made bombs. Now, such has been the state of affairs as far as the allegations that are now being leveled. We get you a ground report on the investigation and the searches that were conducted by the CBI.
Sandesh Khali case is being investigated by the CBI, but the first time ever NSG commandos have reached this area of Sarberia and Sandesh Khali. And what you see behind me is a huge convoy which has brought in the NSG commandos. We'll show you the visuals how the NSG commandos have reached the area, and this is after the CBI teams reached this place in Sarberia and they recovered huge cache of arms and ammunition. And thereafter we can see the commandos have reached here and they will be carrying out their operations, because remember, the building here in question where they had specific information about arms and ammunition being saved, they had to dig the ground thereafter. They recovered those arms and ammunition. CBI sources tells us that there are some foreign made pistols which have been recovered from the area, but at this point in time you can see the NSG commandos who reached here in Sandesh Khali to take the investigation forward, and will also see the kind of arms and ammunition which have been stored here, and the reason here will be explored as to why in huge quantity such ammunition and arms were being stored here, and also the foreign made pistols which were brought here. All these links will be investigated.
Now, in the meantime, we talk about Sandesh Khali as far as the arms den that has been busted by the CBI, the team that was holding these searches for several hours. Now, let's get you exactly when it comes to the recoveries that have been made, because this is alarming. 9 foreign-made revolvers that have been also recovered. There is 1 Indian-made revolver that has been recovered. When it comes to other police revolvers that have been recovered, 1 foreign-made pistol that has also been recovered. There has been also 1 country-made pistol. When it comes to bullets and cartridges, that pictures that have been also shared by the CBI, 129mm bullets that have been recovered, around 0.45 caliber cartridges, around 50 of them that have been recovered. When it comes to 9mm caliber cartridges, around 120 of them that have been recovered. There have been 0.380 cartridges, around 50 of them as well that have been recovered. 0.32 cartridges, 8 of them. When it comes to the country-made bombs and incriminating articles and documents, now what is being suggested, when it comes to the CBI, that got hold of it when it comes to those searches that were taking place in Sandesh Khali.
Keen sir, your dinner.
On a tile? It's antibacterial.
Mm-hmm. Easy to clean.
But plates? Keen bhai, it's a Thai lad.
IM Plus technology se bane world class tiles. Tile ho to simple ho.